gosh, this is incredible. You guys, this is incredible. I can't even believe this is happening right now. Come on, pal. You can do it. This is the first one out of this nest, the one that we've been watching and hoping that we were going to be able to see. There he goes.
There you go, buddy.
Isn't that amazing? Okay, we made it here. Timed it just right. Oh, yeah. They're going to start bubbling out of there.
There's a bunch coming up out of there. Let's start here. Oh.
How much? Oh,
for a little turtle.
Jeez, look at all those birds just moving.
That's all birds.
It's still quite a haul to go.
Is that a bunch of coming out?
Here they come.
Alright, I'm going to swing back so you guys can see the nest. They're kind of bubbling out of there like a little stew. So cool. This is so cool.
Don't want. He's having a hard time getting over the humps.
Go, buddy.
Our lone Olympian right there. He's heading to the water.
Come on, pal.
Okay, we got more coming. Look at this, guys. This is so cool.
I know.
There's so many more coming up out of that turtle nest. They are ready.
I can't believe we've left now.
Well, that one's upside down.
What are the chances?
I know.
Yes, no, we're gonna have groceries. We're gonna have to rebuy all everything because it's all
it's
gonna
in the car?
Be melted. Yep.
Yeah.
It's in the car.
Yeah, yeah. So,
this is once in a lifetime.
This one's just a boogie in.
Birds and migration and all that, and magnetic and whatever. And all that stuff. But see, the reason why you can't pick them up, take them to the water, is because they need to do this to sense it and get some registered in their mind, their brain. And looking them all coming out.
Her name is on there.
Freaking Dean and Amy are lucky. We've been coming to these tropical places all these times. They get to come once.
So amazing, you guys.
This one's got a good stroke to it there.
I know. Turtle number two's got this little act figured out.
The first one's saying, man.
Okay, we're going to pan back. The crew behind us has been busy coming up out of their little hole. Look at them all. Look at them all.
Let's find a turtle thing.
Amazing. Look at this.
Every year this happens.
This is amazing.
That is one fresh little baby turtle, guys, right there. I'm so close, I can touch it, but I can't.
Number two. Number one still, yeah.
Is leading the pack. Number one is...
Oh, this one's on his back. Get over there, buddy.
Got it. Phew. Marsha! 21 turtles out of the nest.
21.
Lucky,
21 turtles.
Lucky 21.
Yeah. 21? Should have seen it. Wish box.
This was amazing timing. Can you believe that, honey?
No.
As if we didn't need another reason to love her.
Get them. They're all going. Okay. Let's go watch that first one make it down to the water. We've got quite a little fan club here.
Sorry. Very good.
Oh! 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 See, you're right.
Yay! Here we go.
Look at him.
It's a video game.
Thank you.
you.
Oh, there's another one right there. We're coming in. Oh. All right, we're going to start seeing a bunch.
Thank you.
3 more up on the sand, and they seem to be struggling a bit. People from Turtle Watch are here, and they're helping them get down to the beach so they can at least get there. Just smoothing out the sand.
Big guy,
big guy. Right, come on. Oh, spend back.